Everything okay? I'll be here.
Hey, what you getting into? All right, shit. See you soon. Hey, so look, these the jobs we got right now. After the guys showed me how to make moves, we pulled a big-ass scope. And I cashed out. I was making investments, you know, other plays, and doing real good. But none of that shit hit right. And then I figured I should use my motherfucking street knowledge with these contacts. And that's the business right there. I'm a fixer to the rich and famous. But you can only go so far alone, you know what I'm saying? So I needed a grade-A partner. With grade-A capital and grade-A skills. Someone to help me turn my hustle into a major operation. And so here we are. These clients ain't exactly A-list, but now that we working together, shit, it won't be long before we get some of those. But look, for now, the work is robberies, recoveries, assassinations, rescues, and all that shit, you know what I'm saying? Once you find a job you like, select it here. Then Imani and me will start moving on our side. And hey, I appreciate you want to keep a low profile. That's why my name is on the door, and I'm the face of this shit. You know what I'm saying? So I'm working the contacts, and you moving in the streets. Some of these can be real tricky, homie, but I'll let you know. And I'll make sure the fucking payout is worth it. Sounds good? All right, well, I'll get working on the A-list catch. Somebody who will put us on the damn map. Hey, I wish I could get that girl on them billboards. Rosalia. But shit, man, I don't think her ass in enough trouble right now to need us. At least not yet. But we aiming high, homie.
What's up, boss? Stay safe, boss.
Hey, what's up? I'ma need you to head down to the terminal by the docks. Man, our client is a major importer, And I guess he wandered into the wrong shipping container and saw too much of that after-hours shit. You feel me? So, some hired guns blew up his car, man, and got him pinned down. We gotta get him up out of there.
Thank you. Cover!
So long.